basketball video since like Wednesday. I think I edited it and uploaded it Saturday. So we are at home against the Georgia State Panthers. And as you can see, I did get the unlimited version so I can update the jerseys and everything. But yeah, I was like able to watch a video from YouTube called I'm Grego. I think that's the name. And he like showed all the jersey edits and all that. So I'm going to get into this. I feel like I'm just missing something, but you know, let's just play it, I guess. Yeah, now we're returning kicks with our running back, I think. McTire. McTire's big. No one's broke those tackles. Alright, now we can throw bullets. Oh my god, Johnson is on Hampton. Hampton passes to McTire for 19 yards. Hands it off to McTire. McTire. Oh, out of bounds. What a tackle. That's another tackle. McTire. He's. Oh, shoot. Overthrew. Hand it off. This is going to be the first down with the stiff arm, too. Midair. I don't know how this would be physically possible. We're going to throw two for the back up. Catches it 13 yards. Or the 30 yard line. He's sure a receiver. I forgot his name. He jumps and catches it. We got Myers. I gotta see his first name. I honestly forgot it. I'm gonna throw two. And Myers, who has it with the speed. Oh, I couldn't really get the touchdown. Oh, shoot. The quarters are 2 minutes for this game. Oh my god, I just don't even feel like this is like a good intro for this video. I don't feel like making 3 minutes. We're just gonna have 2 minutes. I don't know why. We will go for 2 here. For a bullet, it's a flat one. Scored. I don't know if the Colorado game. Colorado, they couldn't even get any points on the board. If you want to watch the video, please recommend it. He's going to have the speed. Go for it. He's going to run for it. Hampton. 6 yards because he's pretty slow. Back there. So dumb. The smartest thing is just a punt, probably. What? 14-8? Alright, let's go. Flacco catches it for 12 yards. Hampton drops back. Pass to Flacco. Oh, we gotta call timeout. Go for field goal. I'm pretty sure we're in field goal range here. 47 yard field goal. It's not good. I'm really sad right now. Oh my god, we're down 20-8. Offense, we have to figure out something. Same with the defense. The defense is horrible. We're allowing like a bunch of things. Come on, defense. McTire has it. So open lane. Oh, breaks a tackle. Oh, couldn't quite break down. 23 yards. Drop back. Throws it. Interception. This might just do it. 27-8. You're down 19 points. This is really across that. Freaking another guy with block. Push to Flacco. Flacco with the kick. Make the tackle. Get out of bounds. We gotta save that time. So the tire. 15 yards. This to Myers. Myers! Myers, you're so slow. Oh my god. Dude. Get it through to McTyre. Gonna go for two here. It's probably not possible to win, but we're gonna still try to go for it. Tyler. Just gotta help our defense. Alright. We're forced to stop. Alright. It's good. We got Flacco. Flacco, speed up, man. Why did I call a timeout? I should have saved that. Yeah, Myers. Myers, let's go. Let's go, Myers. Get out of bounds. Oh, I couldn't get out of bounds. No. Flacco. Flacco, nice catch. We're at like the 12-yard line, I think. And then Flacco again. Flacco with the touchdown. Over this too. Hopefully, we'll score 24. Now we need the onside kick. We really need this onside kick. We lost the game. I mean, we put up a real fight. Just the first half was just not good for us. But yeah, that was a pretty good game. I really think we should have.